McCartney from the Beatles is my idol. He's so versatile. You know, he's one of the greatest musicians, the greatest writers, and the greatest singers that there's ever been and there ever will be. And I hope that I can get that way as well. The song I'm going to be singing is Maybe I'm Amazed. When I got to meet with my producer, Jim Johnson at Interscope, he had this whole new idea for the song that would bring not just Paul's vision for it, but also his and my vision as well.
Here's the great thing about American Idol this year. There's so many diverse voices you can hear. A voice like James can finally get heard right now, which is very difficult in the record business. You don't hear that many voices like that. I didn't even know kids were out there singing like that.
Maybe I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you. Maybe I'm amazed at the way you pulled me out of time and hung me on the line. Maybe I'm amazed at the way I really need you. Maybe I'm a man, maybe I'm a lonely man who's in the middle of something that he doesn't really understand. Maybe I'm a man, and maybe you're the only woman who could ever help me. Baby, won't you help me to understand? Maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you.
Yo, James. So listen, man, listen, you're one of my favorites in this whole thing, and I'm going to tell you why. Like, back in the day, you know, when I was, like, growing up, before, like, I was able to join the Journey Boys and love rock music and all this kind of stuff that I was able to do, I love these kind of voices that could sing anything. So let me get it straight. Last week, you sing Judas Priest. You, like, rocked the house, first time ever on the show. Now you come out and sing Paul McCartney and slay it?
That's right.
Dude, no. You just kind of turned the other cheek, showed that you had a sensitive side with the falsetto thing going up. I was like, yo, this dude can do anything, man. Dude, James Durbin is dangerous, America. This man can sing.
James, you have taken everything you ever felt and kicked it into the middle of next week. If there was ever a review to be said about you, you just sang it.
Thank you.
And you did such a good job, man. Thank
you.
So
good.
You know, let them clap, baby, when they want to clap. Let them clap.
Feel it.
And seriously, get used to it, because you have such a quality, because everybody knows you for those notes, those high notes, those high A's you sang last week, and just screaming and getting up there. But the truth is, you have what the greatest rock singers have, and that's a melodic quality to your voice. You can really actually sing. You have vibrato at the end. It's just everything. You're everything. Really, really great.
Nice. Now let them cheer, right? Good job, man. James, we do have a 2-hour show we gotta get done soon. You've evolved your look a little bit. How would you change?
No tail.
No tail.
I got a haircut today, too.
Haircut and no tail. When it's free, get it cut every week.
Clean shaven.
Nice. Well done for James. 1-866.